Let's see how to use a calculator to calculate a determinant. Let's say we have a function, we have a matrix 3, 0, 2, 2, 0, minus 2, 0, 1, 1. Now we have discussed how to calculate determinant by manual method, but in calculators what you will do is select mode, go to 6, 4 matrices, select matrix A, again press 1 to select the order of the matrix. Our order is 3 rows, 3 columns, so I will select number 1. Put in the matrix values, 3 is equals to 0 is equals to 2 is equals to 2 is equals to 0 is equals to minus 2 is equals to 0 is equals to 1 is equals to 1 is equals to. Once I have put in all the values, I will press the on button. The matrix is in my calculator. I will press shift 4 and then I will select 7, option number 7, which is determinant. After that, I will again press shift 4 and select my matrix, which was matrix A, which is on option 3. Close down the bracket and press the equals to sign. The answer is 10. This is my determinant for this function. Thank you for watching the video.